Today on Lisa's List, we're going to take a look at a renovation project and just tell you some of the things that can go wrong that you may encounter. So stay tuned. I'm Lisa Patterson with Daniel Revenell, Sotheby's International Realty in beautiful Charleston, South Carolina. Many of my followers and clients know that I've restored over 36 historic properties, so they refer to me if they're wanting to buy a home they want to restore or do a renovation. I jokingly tell them it's not HGTV. When you start ripping into these projects, it doesn't happen like it does on those shows, and you're going to encounter things. We are working on a project right now, a house that's built in the 1700s. Doing some things in the kitchen. We decided to rip out a tile floor and put down a hardwood. First of all, when you're ripping out a tile floor, make sure you're covering everything up. Even though you cover everything up, everything's going to get dirty and dusty. I used a very reputable company. I'm not complaining about their work or anything like that. They do an amazing job. We just ran into a little snag. We had waited for 2 months on the floor, so that put us a little bit behind. They came in, took out the tile, put the floor in, they started and realized they did not have enough floor to finish the project. It's a small kitchen, couldn't figure out what the problem was, but the only thing we can think is the manufacturer just didn't send what they said and just an error didn't get counted. But that's fine, they were amazing. Our appliances were setting out in the living room. We need to get those in so we could just keep going with the project. So they brought over another hardwood, matched kinda, it doesn't really match. You can see the difference in the coloring. Put that down just so we could get our appliances in here, get them out of the way, continue with the rest of the projects. And then they're coming back today and they're gonna take this out and put the next floor in so it'll all be the same. By the end of the day, we should have a finished kitchen floor and the trim. And then we have a couple other things to do in this kitchen and we'll keep you updated as we do these renovations. So if you have a project you're looking to do, you want some help or information, feel free to call me. If you're looking to buy or sell in a Charleston market, give me a call. And until next time on Lisa's List.